class. Today the chapter 35 we'll discuss. Last class in live we have discussed chapter 34. Okay. Now chapter 35 we'll discuss, that is India's Olympic stars. Okay. Here related with some Olympic games, how India has actually made of his history, that we'll come to know. Okay. Stars means those who made this history. So the first one you see, they are actually own the medals for their own particular events and all. Clear? The first one you see, the medal is that, and who got that one? The person is known as Norman G. Pritchard. Paris Olympics 1900, medal silver for the hurdles game. So first one is Norman G. I'm writing the name of that particular person. Who is that? Norman G. Norman G. Pritchard. Clear? He got for the hurdles in the year 1900 and it is held up in Paris. The medal he got is silver. Next one you see, K.D. Jadhav. He actually, Helsinki Olympic, it has held in 1952. He got the bronze medal for the wrestling. So the name is K.D. Jadhav. Is it? The name is K.D. Jadhav. Different fields. Different person, different fields. Number three you see is Karna Maleshwari. In Sydney Olympics 2000 it was held. And he got the bronze for that. What? Weightlifting. For weightlifting he got this Olympic medal. In Sydney 2000 it was held. So the name is Karna Maleshwar. Okay, number four you see, Nebzer. Little bit different to learn, but we can. Number four you see, Mary Kom. The name is very popular, MC Mary Kom. For the boxing, you know, she got in London Olympics 2012 for boxing, she got the bronze medal. What? She got the bronze medal. Number five you see, Leander Peace. Leander Peace for the Olympic, Atlanta Olympics 1996, okay, got the medal bronze for the tennis. Leander Peace, the name very well known in the field of tennis, okay. Leander Peace, very well known person in the field of tennis. He got the bronze medal which was held in the year 1996, okay. Now, London Olympics 2012 for the shooting, silver medal he got. Who got that? Vijay Kumar. He got the silver medal, okay, for the shooting 2012 Olympic. Number seven, the last one you see, Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore. He got the Olympic 2004, it was held, for the shooting and double trap silver. All got the silver medal, okay. So number seven, the last one is Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore. Okay, he got the silver medal for shooting and double trap. It was held in Olympic Athens 2004. Okay, so these are all who got the Olympic medals, especially silver medals. Okay, in different time, different era, and for the different fields. So just go through this one. No need to write in the copy. Just write down the names in the book and learn up. Clear? And the second part is that here we have to match the name. Is it following sports personalities who got the Olympic medals? Achievements in Olympic, we have to just match up. First one you see, Sriram Singh, he actually got for the athletics semi-final 800 meter. He got there. So one will be C. I'm just writing the matching one. This one you have to write in the copy. This one you have to write in the copy. Clear? B number you have to write in the copy. Number one, it will be C. Okay, Sriram Singh, it will be C. Next, Dipankar Bhattacharya, it will be badminton pre-quarter final. E. Number two will be E. Badminton pre-quarter final. Number C, P.T. Usha, it will be athletics fourth in 400 meter hurdles. Clear? So number three will be D. Number 4, you see, is Gurbachan Singh B. It will be athletics 5th in the 110 meters hurdle final. Got. It was in Tokyo 1964. Clear? So, 4 number it will be B. Number 5, you see, Milkha Singh, it will be athletics 4th in the 400 meter race. It was held in Rome 1960. So, it will be A. So, this is only the matching. This straight match, like a straight match, you will write this one in the copy. Okay. So, this chapter just revise. Till then, thank you, class.